up, y'all? We back with another video, and today I am so excited. Why? Because we're about to shoot my birthday photo shoot. Well, I don't know why I said we. I'm about to shoot my birthday photo shoot. It's literally me as the photographer, as the creative director, as the model. It's me on everything. I'm about to shoot my birthday shoot. A girl is about to be 24. Yes, it's my Kobe year. And I'm so excited because I got this inspiration from someone you all know. Miss Lori Harvey did this kind of birthday shoot for her 24th birthday. And if y'all don't know, me and Lori got the same birthday. Yes, we're both Capricorns. Put the picture right here so you guys can see. This is the birthday shoot that I'm going to be doing today. Well, the concept that I'm going to be doing for my birthday shoot today. So yes, I'm really excited about that. Yeah, we're just going to see how it goes. I got to do my hair. I got to do my makeup. I literally have to do everything. So I want to take you guys with me and see how it goes. But yeah, with that being said, I think I'm going to start on the hair first. Should I start on the hair? Yeah, I'm gonna start on the hair first. I'm gonna take you guys along with me and doing that. And yeah, let's go. In this photo shoot, she did like the long braided ponytail. And I have locks, so I still wanted to have that long braided ponytail look. And I'm not exactly sure how I'm going to do it, but I know I'm going to do it. If you can see my right now, my hair is like twisted in the front. I did just get a retwist like a couple days ago. So yeah, now I'm gonna keep the front like this because I like how it's flat. And I'm just gonna like take the back and put in a ponytail, add some hair to it so I can get that long braided ponytail look. This is what I'm working with, y'all. This is actually a drawstring. This is a drawstring ponytail. Yes, a drawstring ponytail. I have no idea how this looks. I haven't even opened it yet. It's in the color 1B. It's a 36-inch. Period. So I wasn't even sure if I'd be able to do this look with, like, I didn't know if I would be able to do, like, the long braided ponytail with locks. But I think I saw like a picture of Chloe Bailey. It was either Chloe or Halle Bailey. One of them did it. And you know, they be doing different styles with their locks. Like, they be making it so versatile and I love it. And yeah, I seen a picture and I think it was Chloe. Yeah, I think it was Chloe who had it. She had like a long braided ponytail and it looked like they used braiding hair to do it, but I ain't really wanna do. It looked like they used braiding hair for her long braided ponytail with her locks, but I didn't really want to deal with all that. Like, I don't know, I don't like dealing with braiding hair, so I just got a drawstring ponytail and I just hope that worked. I really hope that worked, because if it don't, we just gonna have to think of something else, because I'm the thinker over here. I'm a thinker and I'm a doer. I does it all. And honestly, I don't even care what it looked like in the back, because I don't plan on like doing any turnaround poses. So if it don't look that good in the back, I don't really care. Okay, here we go. We got our little bun going. I tried to get it as small as I could. And now we're gonna open up this hair. Y'all, I ain't had no braided ponytail in a minute. I ain't had one of these since my little lead cheerleading days. There's a comb at the top and a comb at the bottom. So I'm gonna take two combs. I'm just gonna stick one at the top of the bun and then one at the bottom of the bun. So let me show y'all. Hopefully y'all can keep me right. And boom, y'all. Look at that. Yes. Yes. Hold on. I gotta make sure everything covered. Y'all ain't telling me it wasn't covered. Let me fix this, y'all. Intermission. I don't think I'm gonna get all the hair in the bun in there, but I did my best. How it look now? Okay, so now I'm gonna start braiding it.
Maybe I just like it like this though. Like, I just like it. I like it like this.
Oh, whatever. I'm gonna braid it still. I'm gonna see how it looks braided. And if not, I'm gonna just go right back to default.
If y'all don't know how to braid, then I don't know how to help you. I'm sorry. You should have learned when you was 10 years old, like I did. This is not the channel to teach y'all how to braid. I'm sorry. I just can't go back to the basics. I just can't. My bad. But I can't. Especially not braiding nothing but the air. It's not like you're braiding to the scalp.
It's just like y'all see it in the back? I know it probably look a mess in the back, y'all. I know it looks a mess. Please do not come for me in the comments. I know it look a mess, but it don't matter. It don't matter. I'm telling you, you won't even see that part. Nobody is going to be paying attention to the top of my head, and I ain't going nowhere like this, so we gonna stay in the house. How that look though? Over locks though. Y'all, that literally do look a hot mess, don't it? Just be honest, y'all. It look a hot mess. You think so? Because we're just gonna go with it. We're just gonna go with it. I think it looks good from the front, and that's all that matters. This is what I'll use on my edges. She is thebomb.com. The edges is already edging, so ain't really much to do. So now it's on to the makeup. The makeup. I'm about to do my makeup for the gods. For the girls. I gotta get Alexa right. Alexa be playing games. And I'm sipping on me a little wine. Because like I said, it's my birthday shoot. And we gonna have fun with this. Okay, so I already went to work today and everything, so I do have like mascara on and some National Weather Service tornado warning. Okay, calm down. Oh my god, I just got another call. Hold on, let me see if this nigga will answer. Hello? Yes?
Oh, you ready for your little shoot?
Yes, I got my ponytail.
Ponytail.
I mean my, yeah, it's a ponytail. It's a braided ponytail. What you think?
Oh yeah, she going for the, oh, you definitely going for the look.
Yeah, like I told you, I'm recording right now. I'm on my makeup, so. So yeah. Huh?
Wait, I'm
my room.
Your room?
My room. You said go where?
I thought you were gonna actually go to like a specific location. I didn't even know that you actually go.
You seen the background to the picture, it's just white. What location would I go to?
So you say you're gonna use the wallet because you're better?
No, I'm gonna use bed sheets.
Okay.
Yeah. But can I call you later? You're making too much noise. Bye. He's talking about some. Oh, I thought you were gonna go to a different location. Don't he know I'm on a budget? The fuck? Why? You wanna pay for me to go to a different location? Cause I'm obviously doing all this shit by myself. Like, I don't understand. Like, where was I supposed to go? I can make something out of nothing. Trust and believe, baby. Trust and believe, baby. My name is Cam. Make something out of nothing. Can't make some shake. That's my name. So yeah, I am going to be doing the photo shoot here in my room. I gotta move some furniture around to like make it fit. How does that look? Yeah, I gotta move some furniture around just to like get the setup right, but it wouldn't. It's not that big of a deal. I've done something similar before, so shouldn't be a problem. There go my phone again. Tornado warning. Okay, so this look a little crazy, but it's gonna get good. It's gonna get good. Trust the process. These Saint Laurent shades, ho. Boom. We got the cat eye going. This actually looks really good. I'm doing a good job, y'all. You a flower child, beautiful child, I'm in your zone. Looking like you came from the 70s on your own. My brother is 66, and the favorite line to hit me with is, who the fuck wants to be 70 and alone? Who you settling for? Who better for you than the boy, huh? A bitch that got her lashes on. How is it looking, though? Is the face eaten or what? I mean, like, she definitely had a cut crease, though. I think she did her cut crease all the way, which I didn't, but it's fine. It's fine. Now we are on to the construction of the set. We're just gonna actually just put some bed sheets like on my wall, and that should work. Like I said, I gotta move some furniture around, so we're gonna go ahead and do that, and then we're gonna get dressed, and then we're gonna take the pictures. Listen, ain't nobody else here but me. I got my back, okay? Okay, for real. We're gonna go ahead and get this set looking how I want it to look. And we doing pretty good on time. Like, I've only been doing this for like an hour and a half, and I already got my makeup and my hair done, so I don't think it's gonna be long for me to get the set together. So yeah, so let's see, we're gonna go here. And I already got my clothes for okay, let me figure out where to. I'm probably gonna turn this down. Okay, Alexa, stop music. Thank you. Okay, so I'm setting everything up in this area. So I have to move this chair. Before I do anything. I got Alexa in my room and Google in the bathroom. Okay, this is my white sheet that I'm gonna use. Should have ironed this first, but shit. I probably should have ironed it first, but I kind of like the little swoops. Anyways, I'm gonna add like the bottom sheet, the fitted sheet, to the ground because I think I'm gonna take some on the ground, and my carpet is not the same color as the wall, so I'm gonna put something on the floor. Okay, that's easy. Alright, now I need to take this ring light and bring it closer over here. Okay. pretty good.
Now, it's time for the clothes. I hate y'all can't see me. Like, hold on. Okay, anyways, now it's time for the clothes. So all this that you're seeing is from Amazon. I got this blue corset. I think that'll look really cute. And I got this other white set, but I really just got it for the leggings. Got some white leggings. Look like that. This is a little bottom that goes with it. So I'm gonna go ahead, put this on, and I'll be right back. Okay, the look is coming through. Let me show y'all. The look is coming. Shut up, made that ass clap, she don't need no applause. High fashion, like Goyard, G-Wagon, on a rover. I can't breathe, but it don't matter because this shit look good. Another thing, I have an app on my phone. I need some light over here. I have an app on my phone that is supposed to be like a shutter remote for my camera. So hopefully it works because I never used it before. What kind of camera I got? Okay, I think it's on here. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and connect. I'm pretty sure I gotta like stop recording. So once I'm connected, then we'll be back in business. BRB. Okay, y'all, so I figured it out. I can connect it on my phone through this app. But the only thing that I don't like about it is like, it's showing, and I don't know if I can change it, it's showing the view of the camera's view on my phone. And I can't show that to you guys because for some reason, it won't let me record through the Shutter app to the camera. I don't know why, but I tried to do that and that won't work. So yeah, I'm gonna start taking my pictures and I don't know, maybe I can figure it out later. I don't know if I can like change it up. Yeah, I don't know if I can change it up, but I did figure it out, which is good. I didn't have to spend money on like a Shutter thing. But yeah, I'm gonna start taking my pictures and I'll let you guys know once I get to the cake part. I'm gonna like start taking regular pictures and then I'm gonna do the cake because I did get me a cake from Publix. I got me a cake and I got me some candles. So yeah, I have all that. I'm gonna start taking my pictures and come back once I start doing the cake part of the photo shoot. So
let me see, show y'all my face.
Okay, it's been like a whole hour. I've been taking pictures and this Shutter camera app on my phone works sometimes and wants to work. It's not that good, to be honest with you. But I think I did get some good pictures. Hopefully I did, fingers crossed. But now I'm gonna go get the cake. And we're gonna have some fun. I don't know how this shit is gonna go. I do not know how this is going to go. Let me go get the cake real quick, hold on. This is the cake. I had them write my name on it. Hold on, let me open it. Y'all, this is the cake. Look at it, it says happy birthday, Cam. Happy birthday, Cam. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Cam.
Let me bring some birthday music. Hold on.
Fuck it up, bitch, birthday, bitch. It's a bitch birthday. I also got some candles that I'm gonna light. Let's see how this look on the table right here. See if y'all can see it. So this is what the setting look like. This is the behind the scenes, baby. Make sure my titties don't pop out. Got some candles. Am I turning 42 or 24? We all know black don't crack. I'm a little nervous on how these pictures gonna turn out. Like, how? I'm gonna definitely have to do a lot of editing, and I am not a camera editor. I'm not. Okay, 24. Next time, I'm hiring somebody to do this because this is too much work. Cake is set. Let me take a picture of this. Now it's time for the cake part. It's time for the fun. I'm gonna have to come back when I'm done. Yes, I'm gonna have to come back when I'm done, okay guys? But I promise I'm gonna keep y'all tuned in, especially when I'm finished and I'm taking all this stuff off, because Lord knows, it's almost 9 o'clock. A girl gotta go to work tomorrow, so I'm only gonna be doing this for probably the next 30 minutes or so, and then I'm gonna get ready to go to bed and take my shower and stuff. So just realized I have jewelry. I was supposed to use jewelry. Can I take some with jewelry?
Sometimes the ones that come out fucked up, mistake, come out the littest.
I'm just saying, like, I didn't have jewelry on any of the pictures.
Oh.
You said so?
Yeah, so what? Let me see the jewelry, man.
It's just pearls. Like, I'm not finna open it now since I'm finna return it anyways.
Fuck yeah. I ain't gonna lie, pearls would have, pearls would have been like a little icing on the cake, but no pun intended.
I had fucking jewelry. I didn't use my jewelry. I literally brought the jewelry for this fucking photo shoot and I didn't even use it. I forgot all about it. I'm doing a behind the scenes of the photo shoot, so you're gonna be on the behind the scenes. Say hello.
Okay. You.
Okay, babe, let them know, like, it's okay that I didn't use my jewelry.
It's definitely okay you didn't use your jewelry, bro. It ain't that serious. That shit gonna come off fire.
But the jewelry, though.
So?
Well, I kind of already have, like, these necklaces that I always wear. I didn't even check to see if my necklaces was on point in the pictures. Oh, my God. My necklaces was probably, like, effed up.
Tangled.
They was probably tangled up. I promise you it was tangled up in the pictures. And that's going to bother me when I look at the picture. Oh, see, this is why I need, like, somebody to help me. Like, this is why I need, like, a photographer. Next time, I'm not taking my own pictures. I'll do everything else myself, but I'm not taking my own pictures because this is too much. Okay. Are we gonna focus? Are we gonna stay focused? Okay. What's up, y'all? It's me again. Yes, who else would it be? So you guys just finished watching what I did yesterday with the behind the scenes of my birthday photo shoot. And today is the next day, and as you guys know, I forgot to add the jewelry to the shoot. Now, the jewelry that I had, I just got it from Amazon. It's not nothing really special, but I think it really helps enhance the look. And I was really upset when I, like, realized after I did everything that I did not have the jewelry that I had bought to use for this photo shoot. I didn't have it on. And I just had my regular necklaces, and the pictures that I took, they turned out pretty good. I did look at them already. And I'm not gonna lie, I think they turned out pretty good for the fact that I did mostly everything myself, including doing the photo shoot. But the downside to that, not having someone else take my pictures, is them is like somebody telling me that, hey, like you should fix this, da da da. Because I noticed like on my pictures that my necklaces were all tangled up and one was this way, da da da. So I'm a little bit of a perfectionist and I've been thinking about it all day. I've been going back and forth with myself. Should I do another photo shoot? Should I do it again? Da da da. And basically I've come to the conclusion that yes, I'm gonna do it all over again. So I just got out of the shower and I'm ready to do the whole makeup routine again, do the whole hair thing again, so I can get these pictures right. I'm gonna get these pictures right this time. I mean, I have no other choice. Today is Wednesday. My birthday is on Saturday. I wanna have this video out by Friday. I have a lot of stuff to do tomorrow, which is Thursday. So I'm gonna be trying to speed this up, especially when it comes to editing. I don't know how long it's gonna take me to edit. Hopefully it doesn't take me that long, fingers crossed. I'm thinking that it's gonna take me at least 2 hours to do this photo shoot. I'm not doing the whole cake scene again because I ruined the cake and I'm not buying another one. So we're just gonna do like the regular standing photos. The pictures that I have with the cake, of course it doesn't have the jewelry that I wanted to have in them, but that's just one thing that I'm just gonna have to get over. Just gonna have to get it over with. But yeah, we're gonna start getting ready again. I'm gonna do my hair first, I'm gonna do my makeup. And I'm gonna just come, I'm not gonna film that whole thing again because I already did it yesterday. But yeah, we're gonna try to do this as quick as possible, y'all, so I can start editing tonight. And yeah, so I'll be back when I look presentable. You can see I already got my jewelry on because I was not forgetting that this time. I was not about to forget that again. So yeah, I'm finna hurry up and do this set again. I'm finna get my bed sheets. I'm finna put on my clothes. And we gonna start this process again. Okay, y'all. All I know is these pics better come out fire. They better come out so fucking fire. Okay, y'all, I think I am done. Yes, day two, it's a wrap. I'm not doing this again. I think I did get good enough pictures that I can share with you guys and that I am gonna be satisfied with. But again, I don't think I'm probably gonna be able to do this whole thing again where I'm the photographer, the model, the makeup artist, all that. All in all, thank you guys so much for watching. This was fun. Come back if you want to see some more stuff like this. If you don't, then let me know. Comment, like, subscribe, do all that good stuff. And yeah, thank you for watching and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.